Hey guys, what's up? Today we will be playing some Trove, or some more Trove. Those of you who did not watch the stream of this game, go check it out. Or if you don't want to, just continue watching this video. So, basically this game is kind of like Minecraft and Roblox, or Roblox. And, it's kinda, you can mine and stuff. There's like dungeons, you can mine ores, you can mine some ores. But that's really what I started making this video for. The purpose of this video was to show you guys how to get a dragon and troll that I have here. So let's get a hub, so I can get it. Okay. Cool. So, once you get back to the hub, all you want to do is go this way, and you should see a little dragon statue here. You want to go this way, go down here, and you'll see the dragon crucible. You will... Ah, no! Must open. Okay, so... Here you will see the dragon crucible. What you want to do here is open it. And you'll see all the different like dragon stuff. But these are actually dragon souls. These are not the real dragon. So basically, you go to your dragon, right? And over on the right, you'll see all the materials. Dragon coins, gold, and souls, and diamonds. At least with the amount or dragon that I have. And you basically get dragon coins by doing these hourly challenges. There are multiple ways to get dragon coins, but so you do these hourly challenges that come in like every real hour, and they'll show you what specific world that you have to do it in, and you'll see it will show you that it'll be up there. So usually every real hour it will show you what specific biome and you have to be in to do the challenge. And basically, in every challenge, you have to complete 5 dungeons. I think that's like the easiest way. You don't have to go in like the world or the highest world that you want to, or I mean, that you like are in. Because I suggest going to an easier world, maybe like Uber 1 if you're that high of a level. But because as you can see, I'm level 16. People say on YouTube videos that you have to be mastery level 21 to get the dragon, but actually you don't, because I'm mastery level 20 right now. I got it when I was mastery level 19, so yeah, that's not true, everybody. It's not true, and this is really a way, this is like the real way to get the dragon. There are multiple ways, but I don't have that much time to explain them, but I will explain some more ways to get the dragons in another video of Troll. But I just wanted to explain this way first because it's the easiest way. So you do these dragon challenges, right? Then you go, you'll see it'll give you dragon coins. You go to your coins, and it'll give you dragon coins. Granted for completing the first tier of an hourly dungeon challenge. So, once you have the dragon coins, and you gotta have 4 dragon coins for each dragon. Not each dragon, some have like 300 dragon coins you have to get, but you need dragon coins for every dragon. So you need to get a certain amount of dragon coins for each dragon, and You attend them, you go, you still need to have like other materials for the dragon, but if you already have the materials, don't worry about this part. So, don't worry about the materials part, still worry about the dragon coins part though. Okay, so, come here, you go here, and then you have the, you'll be able to draw, you'll be able to buy the dragon soul. And you have to buy 10 dragon souls to get the mount. And, mines can't fly yet, but I think you have to get like 20 dragon souls to get the adult, which can fly. Which I'm on my way to. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And yeah, see you guys later. Peace!